In every Ramadan, you see this, Rooh-Afza. And there's always a debate between drinking it with water or milk. I'm here to end the debate. It's only good with water if it's super hot outside and you're just craving something that you're sweating. You come home, this hits the spot perfectly. And it's only good with milk during Ramadan after you break your fast. For some reason, this only hits the spot after you have that date. I don't know why, but other than that, I don't see any other time where you could honestly say that you could drink Rooh-Afza with water or milk. Like, you're not waking up in the middle of the night craving Rooh-Afza and water. And outside of Ramadan, I don't see anybody drinking Rooh-Afza and milk. And if you haven't tried Rooh-Afza yet, I highly recommend it. It's a popular roast syrup from Pakistan. If you go to your local Pakistani supermarket, just pick up a bottle, add some to the bottom of your glass, and mix in water or milk. You can have it both ways, but only during these two specific times.